Okay. Sing 1, 2, 3, go. The place I want to go to school. Next, because of the teacher. I love to go to Ivy School. Okay, thank you students. Enough for sing. Now, let's open your math textbook ya. Open page 178. Yeah, remember our Ivy School math ya. Tomorrow we will sing again and then watch video ya. Video like yesterday. Already? Already. Okay, nice.
Already me.
Thank you. Okay, students, we want to say our bit today. Can you? Let's say together, everyone. Lovely, focus, Kak. Lovely. Face to the front. Justin, where are you, Zoya?
Lovely.
Hi, Hagai. Face to the front. Look at your screen.
Yes.
Stephen, sit down nicely. Naomi. Okay, say 1, 2, 3, go. Today is Tuesday, 25th
May 2021.
Repeat. Today is Tuesday. From lesson, lesson 3, what is the title? Apa judulnya ya? What is the title?
Sweet and day.
Everybody repeat after Miss Ray, okay? Weeks and days.
Weeks and days.
Iya, weeks in bahasa minggu ya, minggu. Okay, minggu, week. Okay, and then days. What in bahasa days?
Hari.
Okay, now this way I want to ask one student to answer my questions, ya. Yeah? Stephen, what in English hari?
Day, Miss Day.
So many, wow, so many Stephen in star class, ya. Yeah? Miss Ray ask Stephen. Not the other, okay. Stephen, please answer Miss Ray. What in English hari, Bang?
Day miss.
Day miss. Good. Next. Belvania. Belvania. You are playing, right? What are you doing, Belvania, just now? What are you doing? Focus, ya, Kak. Okay, Belvania, what in English minggu? Bukan, karena kamu main tadi. You have to focus, Belvania. Gak bisa jawab miss, kan? Stephanie, what in English minggu?
Monday.
Hah?
Monday.
No, kita pelajarin apa sekarang? Once more ya, Miss jelaskan lagi, okay? Weeks and days, ya, weeks and days. Our topic, our lesson, ya, from lesson 3, it's about weeks and days. Okay, Stephanie and then Belvania, focus. Weeks in bahasa, ya, minggu-minggu. Okay, bukan hari minggu. That is different. And then days in bahasa, hari. Ya, hari-hari, hari. Okay. Once more, Miss Rex Elzira, what in English minggu, Kak? Bukan hari minggu.
Sunday.
Bukan minggu. Sunday. Bukan hari week. Minggu. Ah, focus. Ini juga Elzira nggak mau ngerti. Yes, week ya, Elzira. Who else? Miss Ray, lihat dulu yang main-main. Yang main-main ini yang Miss tunjuk. Okay. Daryl, what in English hari? What in English hari, Daryl? Unmute, Bang. Daryl. Unmute, Bang.
Yes.
What in English mean a hari, Bang? Kamu juga nggak fokus, kan? Miss lihat tadi bermain-main. Coba dulu semuanya, anak-anak Miss fokus. Please be attentive. Face to the front. Eyes to the screen. Okay, coba dulu perhatikan miss-nya dengan baik. Daryl don't play ya, Daryl don't play. Daryl you have to focus. Understand Daryl? Can you tell Justin what in English minggu? Good. Say to the other students, weak friends, say weak friends, Justin. Supaya teman-teman yang enggak fokus seperti Daryl, Stephanie, siapa tadi Belvania, mengerti. Weak friends, say.
Weak friends.
Dengar Daryl, apa kata Justin Daryl? Udah didengar? Daryl, jangan panggil mamanya, Miss yang panggil.
Yes, Miss.
Apa kata Justin tadi, Daryl? Sekali lagi, Justin. Once more. Si Daryl masih main-main tadi. Still playing. Say again to Daryl. Can you hear, Daryl? Once more. Louder. Sekali lagi, Justin.
Weak friends.
Dengar, Daryl?
Yes, Miss.
Coba ulangin apa kata Justin. What Justin said just now?
Weeks.
Weeks, ya, weeks. Oke, Belvania. What happened with your hand, Belvania? Kenapa tangannya dibuat seperti itu, buat pensilnya? Oke, next. But first, kids, we want to say, ya, see, 7 days in 1 week. Kita mau katakan, ya, 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. Ada 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. 7 days, 7 days in 1 week. Everybody say, 7 days. 7 days.
7 days in 1 week.
Iya, 7 days in 1 week. Artinya apa? Ada 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. Ada 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. How many days, Rafa, in 1 week? Ada berapa hari dalam 1 minggu, Rafa?
7 hari.
7 days. To speak English, 7 days.
7 days.
How many days, Belvania?
7.
7, good. Ada 7 hari. Oke, okay, start from Sunday. Dari mulai hari Minggu ya. Sunday, Minggu. We want to say first ya. Everybody repeat after Miss Ray, okay? So you can know 7 days in 1 week. Ya, Sunday, say Sunday.
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 Sunday. Ya. Sunday. Say Sunday. Monday. 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 Tuesday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Belvania, Thursday. Friday. Friday. Justin, Saturday. Saturday. Okay, Miss Ray, ask one student to say the date, yeah? Miss Ray, ask Jocelyn. Please say, Jocelyn. Start from Sunday. Start from Sunday. Sunday, Monday.
Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday.
Good job. Thank you, Jocelyn. Thank you. Good, ya. Next. Miss Ray asks Federico. Federico, say the date. The day, sorry. Say the day. Sunday.
Sunday.
And then?
Monday.
And then?
Wednesday. Day. Thursday.
Thursday. Sorry. Thursday. Say it. Thursday.
Thursday. Friday.
Friday.
Friday. Friday. Saturday.
Saturday. Saturday.
Saturday.
Ulangin, Bang. Dari awal, Bang. Sunday.
Sunday. Monday. Thursday. Wednesday. Thursday.
Yeah.
Friday.
Saturday. Friday. No, no, no. Friday.
Friday. Saturday.
Yes, good. Very good, Frederico. Thank you, Bang. Oke, okay. Once more ya. Sekali lagi ya, Nana Miss. Miss tunjuk satu orang. Reynard. Reynard.
What?
Okay, say the day. Sunday, Monday, say.
Okay, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Wow, very good. Yes, okay. Can you help me to translate the day in Bahasa, students? Who knows? Oh, Faye. Okay, Faye, help me.
Senin, Selasa, Rabu, Kamis, Jumat, Sabtu, Minggu.
No, that is wrong. Salah, Kak. What is bahasa Sunday?
Monday, Senin.
Senin apa? Huh? Is it true? Is it true, students? What is bahasa Sunday?
Sunday, Kak. Minggu.
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 Miss Ray, chance the student lah. Thank you already try it ya. Okay, terima kasih sudah mencoba. Okay, Beth. Oh, Beth already. Have you held? Beth, sudah sembuh kak?
Yes, Miss.
Okay. Okay, help me to translate in bahasa, start from Sunday, Beth. Say in English and then say in bahasa. Example, Sunday. What in bahasa Sunday?
Minggu.
Say Sunday-nya first. Coba bilang dulu Sunday, baru Minggu. Sunday, Minggu, like that.
Sunday, Minggu.
Stop. Students, the other, anak-anak Miss yang lain, tulis dulu. Ambil buku textbooknya, take your textbook, and then open page 178. Tulis di atasnya, above Sunday, ya. In calendar, di dalam kalender yang warna coklat itu, tulis bahasa Indonesianya, Sunday, Minggu. Supaya tahu ya, supaya tidak terbalik. Tadi, Faye hampir saja terbalik. Udah? Already, kids?
Yes, Miss.
And then, next, Beth.
Monday, Senin.
Tulis, right students, ya, tulis. Tadi ini Sunday, Minggu. Kenapa ya, so big. Ya, students. Next, Beth. Next, Beth.
Tuesday. Selasa.
Yes. Next. Tuesday, Selasa, next.
Wednesday, Rabu,
next.
Th- Thursday, Kamis.
Kamis, next. Tulis ya, the other students please write. The other students please write, nanti Miss suruh foto. Next.
Friday, Jumat.
Okay. Next.
Saturday, Sabtu.
Okay, good. Thank you, Beth. Thank you, ya. Okay, yes. Sunday. Everybody repeat after Miss Rain. Sunday, Minggu.
Sunday, Minggu.
Sunday, Monday.
Monday, Senin. Monday, Senin. Tuesday, Selasa. Tuesday, Selasa.
Tuesday, Selasa.
Wednesday, Rabu. Wednesday, Rabu. Thursday, Kamis. Justin.
Thursday, Kamis. Thursday, Kamis.
Friday, Jumat. Friday,
Jumat.
Saturday, Sabtu. Okay, good. Thank you, student. Sorry, member ya. Itu you have to memorize, harus hafal. Tomorrow, Miss Ray ask one by one, okay? Hafal ya, the day ya. Okay, next help me to read this lovely. Coba baca ini kak teks yang dalam box ini. There are 7 days.
There are 7 days in 1 week. The first day of the week.
Stop. Sampai titik aja. Stop. There are 7 days in 1 week. Ada 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. Remember ya. 7 days in 1 week. Next, lovely, the first day, say.
The first day of the week is Sunday. The last day of the week.
The first day of the week is Sunday, ya. The first, what in bahasa first? First day itu hari pertama. Hari pertama dalam 1 minggu, itu yang pertama adalah Sunday. Makanya di kalender ini dimulai dari Sunday. Minggu. Ya. Minggu in English. Ya, karena kita menggunakan Mad Champion ya, buku bahasa Inggris. Jadi dimulai dari Sunday. Minggu. Okay, and then the last day, repeat again, say again lovely.
The last day of the week is Saturday.
Yes, Saturday. The last day. Hari terakhir dalam seminggu adalah Sabtu. Okay, Sabtu. Next. Thank you, lovely. Next, students. Can you help me to read again? Faye, today is Monday.
Then was Sunday, and tomorrow is Tuesday.
Yes, thank you, Faye. If today, kalau hari ini is Monday, Monday tadi itu kan Senin. Kalau hari ini adalah Senin. And then yesterday in bahasa semalam. Ya, Belvania, yesterday itu semalam. Kemarin, okay? Adalah hari Minggu. Hari ini hari Senin. Ya, berarti semalamnya sebelum Senin, Minggu. Kemudian besoknya hari Selasa, okay? Coba Miss tanya dulu, Miss Reaksium. Kimora, if today is Tuesday, kalau hari ini hari Selasa, If today is Tuesday, so tomorrow what day?
Wednesday.
Good job. Thank you, Kimora. Berarti Kimora mengerti ya, Kak. Good. Next. Next. Anugra, please read. Two days
after Tuesday is Thursday. 3 days before Saturday is Wednesday.
Yes, good. Thank you, Anugra. Okay, 2 days after Tuesday is Thursday, ya. 2 hari setelah hari Selasa adalah Kamis. Kenapa ya? Iya, hitungnya setelah Selasa. Tadi kan katanya setelah Selasa, berarti mulainya dari hari Rabu. Rabu, Kamis. 2 hari setelah hari Selasa adalah hari Kamis, Thursday. Dan 3 hari sebelum hari Sabtu adalah hari Rabu. Misalnya hari ini hari Sabtu. Kita mau melihat hari sebelum hari Sabtu, 3 hari sebelum hari Sabtu. Berarti mundur. Sebelum hari Sabtu apa ya? Jumat. Dan sebelum Jumat, Kamis. Sebelum Kamis, Rabu. 3 hari sebelumnya adalah Rabu. Oke, next. Next. Hagai, please read.
Friday comes just before Saturday. Monday is between Sunday and Tuesday.
Yeah, thank you, Hagai. Friday comes just before Saturday, ya. Jadi hari Jumat itu datangnya, berasalnya, ya, sebelum hari Sabtu. Jumat itu sebelum hari Sabtu. Kemudian Monday, hari Senin, adalah di antara hari Minggu dan Selasa. Oke, next. The last sentence. Kalimat yang terakhir. Please read, Stephen. Michelle's work
begins on Tuesday. It ends on Friday. Her work lasts 1 hour day.
Okay, thank you, Stephen. Michelle works, ya. Michelle bekerja. Pekerjaan Michelle dimulai dari hari Selasa. Dan itu berakhir hari Jumat. Kalau katanya dimulai hari Selasa, berarti hari Selasa termasuk hari yang digunakan untuk bekerja. Ya, sampai hari Jumat. Berarti hitungnya dari Selasa, Rabu, Kamis, Jumat. Ada 4 hari, Stephen. Oke, okay, good. Now, open page 179, students. Buka bukunya halaman 179. Please write the date. Tulis dulu tanggalnya. Tulis dulu tanggalnya. Today is Tuesday, 25 May 2021. Above number 2. Di atas nomor 2, tulis tanggalnya dulu. Okay, please make thumbs up icon if already finished to write the date. Di buku textbooknya langsung ya, di buku textbooknya langsung. No need to move on exercise, langsung di buku besarnya ya, di textbooknya. Okay, already. Miss Ray, close. Next. Okay, this is our assignment. Ini tugas kita. Answer number one, part, number two, part A. Naomi.
There are blank 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 days in a week. Seven means.
Good job. Thank you, Naomi. You are smart. Yes. There are blank 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 days in one week. Ada blank 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 hari dalam satu minggu. Okay. Just now, Naomi say seven. Yes, that is true. Ya, itu benar. True, benar. Okay. So students, for part B until part G, you have to answer by yourself. Ya. Untuk bagian B sampai bagian G, jawabnya sendiri ya. If any questions, you can ask Miss Ray personally via WhatsApp ya. You can chat Miss Ray if any questions, but you have to do by yourself ya. Because almost time's up. Udah mau habis waktunya ya anak-anak Miss. Oke. Okay? Oh ya, Miss Ray want to remind you. Miss mau ingatkan ya. Tomorrow is holiday. Besok libur ya. Tomorrow is holiday. Besok libur. So we will back to Zoom. Why you so happy? Why you so happy? Baru aja libur, pengen libur lagi, maunya terus-terus libur ya. Oke, okay, tomorrow is holiday. So there is no Zoom, tidak ada Zoom. We will back to Zoom itu on Thursday, hari Kamis kita Zoom lagi ya, belajar seperti biasanya. Oke, okay, so don't forget. Take photo, fotokan page 178 until 79. Fotokan tugasnya yang barusan kita kerjakan ini, halaman 178 sampai 179 hari ini, today. Okay? So, enough for today, students. Any questions? Ada pertanyaan?
Miss.
Yes, ada
Miss.
Yes, Reynard.
No, Mimi.
Karena mana mungkin bisa. Kok ada bule ini gak mengerti artinya.
Iya, ask your mom later ya. Miss. Okay.
Foto, Miss.
Foto ya, take photo. Take photo ya. Okay. Thank you, students. Bye, bye.
Miss, I want to ask.
Oh, iya, iya.
Bye, bye, Miss. Bye-bye.
Bye. What do you want to ask now, Miss?
How about our science project, Miss?
Oh, next week. You have to go next week. Because we still continue next week again, Kak.